Okay, folks, and here we are in Stellaris again. We've got a little treat for you. There's a new mod out today called Star Wars Fallen Empire, and I'll give you a little look at this. Here's Coruscant. I'm playing the Empire right now. These are all the worlds I have at the moment, I guess. Alright. Ooh, snazzy. No idea what to build. What to build here, etc. Let's see. We need more minerals, I think. Lots of production, so garrison in there yet? Yes, I do, right there. Oh, that's hyperfuel. There's 8 of that, 3 of that, so we're minus right now, so I need another hyperfuel complex. I build one. No, I can't. This is really, 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 wow. Residences, how many people's jobs? 7 here, so I got 7, so that'll take, what's a boundary taking at? Sure how to increase. Okay, that's stability. So we need something for stability. That would be like a cop shop or something, right? Increasing depths. Unlocking 80. Looks expensive, eh? This is a mega structure. research station. Wow. This is cool. Okay. That's gonna get annoying real fast. Trust me. It's awful damn loud. Balls. What the hell's all this? It's a colony. Oh my god, eh? So this is the Galactic Empire? Oh my god. The size of this, everybody? Oh my god, I'm huge. It's huge. Huge, I tell ya. What do we got here? Got a war going on up here. Oh my god. Oh my god. How do I figure this shit out, eh? Let's go have a look at some shit. Get up here. Oh, look at this. Holy shit. Look at the planets, too, eh? They look nice. Good job, man. Good job. They added some music to this, which I can't play because I'm not even going to risk if there's copyright on that stuff. I mean, some of it's Star Wars music, so... what's this? Unemployed populations. So now I got to go through all this shit. I gotta figure out. It's gonna take a while to get used to this shit. This is definitely, wow. And it works on vanilla. That's the key to this, okay? You don't need DLC and blah. I was over there. That's not just that one planet. Okay, now, can he automatically do things? This. They've redone everything. Everything. Okay, so he's on his way out. Construction shop.
I await your instructions.
You do that. Oh, that's cool too, eh? I think, if I'm not mistaken. Get in there further, closer. Where'd it go? No, maybe not. Oh, it's already got that there above him. Okay. Anything else in this system I can, okay, no. to send him to the other place too. Get over here. The world's inside these areas, eh? Holy shit, man. Public Loyalist Trade Federation. Please. I haven't even done a minute of this turn yet, and I still got to get used to all this shit. But I just wanted to put this up to show you guys what I'm up to. So I don't know what's going on with Twitter. I got upset at them for removing a feature for PC users, and they killed my account. So did what everyone else does, went and got another email address and signed up again, and they just want to keep whacking me. So, you know, they don't like people. They don't like people. They don't like smart people over there. So anyway. There's something here, but anyway, I thought I'd show you guys this. This is called Star Wars Fallen Republic, I believe.